This must be in the sewers. Fresh tracks. Bandits must be close. These goods have been packed for travel. The bandits are smuggling.
What luck! Everyone knows the bishop has rooms packed with silver and valuables.
You might have to take care of that girl. She's the only one who knows we have the key.
Get in and out of the church first. Then we deal.
key has a Christian cross cast into its bow. This is a church key.
Sorry, we're closed down here. Try your luck back upstairs.
I thought I'd lost you. But here you are, back safe as ever. Thank God Almighty.
Of course, Papa. But you have to stop drinking so much. It does you no good.
You're back? Where were you? Thank God Almighty, I was so worried.
Oh, Papa.
Thank you. Dios ti donti buongiorno.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Jesus vous salue jusqu'à sa revêtir.
Dodor is the protector of Paris, the king's man, and he has told you the truth. You cannot trust the Northmen to do anything but be Northmen, because that's what they are, Northmen. This is not the first time they have come, and it will not be the last, but we must make it the last, because...
Si dissent que la situation ne se soit
The guards are heavily armed. I should be careful here.
The tiles are collected.
Excellent.
And accounted for.
Where are the men tasked with the other matter?
They have not returned yet, Father.
What? It has been hours! If they are in the cups at the tavern again, it will be there. See, they report to me as soon as they return. The bishop's very keen to know the matter has been dealt with. Now back to your duties.
The church appears closed.
It's the plague. We're still receiving tithes, however. God will receive your offering to Northerner.
There must be a way I can get in.
Only those on urgent business for the bishop may pass.
I could be in such business.
If you were, you'd have mentioned the watchword. But you haven't, so you aren't. Come back once the plague has passed.
Did you hear that priest? He was talking about
We are always talking, usually about offerings. You would think the god himself was poor if you listened to them.
Will be taken for a heretic and sent for deliver.
Mon Dieu, you bore me!
Thank you. I must finish.
Knock the dog down!
Are you here for deliverance?
Yes. I don't know. I want to be close to God, but those screams don't seem right. Does it seem right to you?
Your deliverance ritual, it is with Ingwen.
Yes. He does it alone. I'm next in line, and I don't think I want this.
I could take your place and see Ingwen for you. Then you could leave. Tell me what I must do.
You need a robe. They won't let you in without their special robe. Then, you go down the corridor and talk to the priest.
Give me a robe.
My robe? But they gave me one, but I didn't put it on. I left it somewhere around here.
I will find it and take your place. You should leave now before they call for you.
Yes. Yes, you're right. As soon as my nerves settle, I'll go. It can't be right. Bishop Engelwin didn't say anything about this. Why are they screaming? What do they do in the basement?
Must be the robe I need. It's well made. Whatever deliverance is, it sounds grim. I need to find Bishop Engelwin. Do you know where he is?
If you are here for deliverance, you have a long wait. My brother has been upstairs waiting for hours now.
I see you are ready for the ritual. Take this key. Prepare your heart, and when you are ready, enter through this door. The bishop is waiting for you.
Welcome, traveler.
Your eyes are covered, yet you see me.
Justice and innocence are both blind, yet see more clearly for it. Find them, light the way, and see the treasures of God. God is light, and in him is no darkness at all. The way through darkness to your deliverance is clear when it is lit by God.
It is a riddle. The way to deliverance. That was me and Engelwin.
Light the way. Without them, we are blind. Naked you came from your mother's womb, and naked you will return. Enter here now, naked and alone. Perdu toute l'iselle.
Judgments are just.
This disguise may not be convincing up close. I should keep my distance from the gods.
Only those who know God can truly know beauty. And to truly know God. Thank you. And to truly know God, we must suffer. This is a paradox, and it is itself beautiful.
You must enter the pool. We cannot begin until you are cleansed. Come. Do you know why you are here, child?
Yes.
You have been chosen for a great honor. Yet being chosen is only the beginning. What we do now won't be pleasant. Remember, the Lord has said, unto whomsoever much is given, of him shall be much required.
Yes, I remember.
Others showed themselves unworthy, as you have seen. My hope is you will fare better.
I will.
Your confidence speaks well of you. Once we begin, we cannot stop. I will not heed your cries. Your soul depends on it. The devil will not endure the pain, so you must. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
We may discover in the pain there is a delicious pleasure. God himself grants it as a mercy to aid us in the struggle. Now, make yourself ready. This robe. And do not leave the pool until I grant you leave.
I am to be unclothed.
Do not be concerned for modesty. Once you comply, my guards will leave, and we will be alone for the ritual.
Very well.
Guards, leave us. Very good. You have made the correct choice. And now, we will begin. Accept, I beseech thee, this free will offering, O Lord.
Gathering a war chest. bishop's mind was afflicted by a strangeness I do not understand. He held the crest and the key. I should look around for what it unlocks. Addressed to Charles and tells of the attack on Milan. It was to be sent this night to a brothel in the tavern. The king must be there now. Journals. He seemed at war with his own thoughts. strange symbol. It must have some meaning.